Hi guys, it's Kay, and you're watching Kay at Play. And today's July, a day in July, yeah? And did you know that in July, July is our nutrition month. So we have to, a school project, we have to make nutrition hats, and we're using Boori hats for this. And Boori hats, well, this Boori hat, is made of abaca leaves. Yeah, abaca. And guys, I went shopping. So, I kind of want to show you my groceries. So, we're using plastic foods for this, so that their hats won't be heavy. So this is a plastic orange. Yeah, let's leave the orange there. A plastic potato. A plastic apple. A plastic pear. A plastic star fruit. A plastic, what do you call that? Bell pepper? Yes, a bell pepper. And this is a bitter gourd, plastic bitter gourd. Plastic corn. Yum. Plastic carrot, which is very nice. Plastic, what do you call this? Chili? Spicy, man! And this is a garlic. And this is a nice little strawberry. Nice, right? So, guys, for this, we need to use lots of things. For starters, we need to use glue sticks. Ta-ta! And we can't use a glue stick without this. Vroom, vroom. A glue gun. Oh, and safety first. Safety warrant, guys. You have to use the help of an adult. And the reason why I'm touching this is because it's not heated yet with the wire and stuff. See? It's not power on. Okay, guys. So let's get building. Let's make this thing, baby. My finished Boori hat, it's so nice. Check this stuff. It's like this cherry berry thingy. It's a Christmas decoration. It's so nice. It's for extra design, and check this out. Oh, look at me. I look like a farmer now. Don't I? So guys, if you haven't subscribed to Kay at Play at my channel, then please click subscribe. And watch out for more Kay at Play videos. So guys, I really love this hat. Health goal more, I am wellness. Health goal more, I am wellness. I love wellness. Awesome!